annihilate what threatens to destroy you.
Time to waste. There's no time at all.
No melody should soothe this outrage.
Remaking children. Build them up, tear them down, refashion them. Teach them the new, forget the old.
Never cease to amaze.
Thank you.
I had a role in my family's demise, but I did not start the fire. Centaurs don't live in Oxford, but a certain doctor did. I saw him, a preening undergraduate. Now I remember him. That key belongs to Lizzie's room.
My father would wish that you hold your tears, girls. He lived a long life, and as the poet says, like a clock worn out with eating time, the wheels of weary life at last stood still.
And selfish of fortune's fools. Oblivious, I live in a training ground for prostitutes. My mentor is an abuser and purveyor. I've been complicit with my sister's murderer and the killer of my family as he corrupted my mind. I sought relief from my pain and you turned me away from the truth.
You are almost there, almost free from what you fear. You could have been cured. You could have forgotten.
Abandon the memory of my family.
They are dead, and you should be too.
You misbegotten abomination! Murderer! You blood-sucking parasite! The damage you've done to children! The abuse!
I provide a service. In the great and awful metropolis, appetites of all sorts must be gratified.
My family! My mind! The infernal train!
The train is your invention, your defense. I merely set its schedule and itinerary. The train is coming with its shiny cars, with comfy seats and wheels of stars. So hush, my little ones, have no fear. The man in the moon is the engineer.
I'll stop that train, if it's the last thing I do.
As you wish.
It will be.
Your lust, and where your body is, your mind will follow. Perhaps it's already there.
Thank you.
You oozing sore of depravity! Children wearing their names around their necks as if they're breeding livestock!
A declaration of their pedigree. You could use one. They're proud to display their provenance.
You brute! They can't remember who they are or where they're from. How many minds have you twisted into forgetfulness?
Not enough. Yours would have been a triumph. Still, you're an insane wreck. My work is done.
Train and the evil force that drives it.
Everything's a nail, is it, Miss Hammerhead? First it was all search, freighted with fear and fragmented memories. Now it's the train. Never time for tea. While your brain's on holiday, we're ruined.
Now we're all mad here, and that's a good excuse for going to hell in a teapot, but not for forgetting what your sense is. Oh, forgetting is just forgetting, except when it's not. Then they call it something else. I'd like to forget what you did. I've tried, but I can't.
You've used me and abused me, but you will not destroy me.
No, the damage is done. The old Alice and her Wonderland retreat are demolished. You can't even recognize what's happened, and you're powerless to change it or move against me. I've made certain of that.
Come to receive your punishment, then.
I know I'm guilty of something, but punishment never suits the victims of the crime.
Abuse is a crime the strong visit on the weak. And you're right, abusers are insufficiently punished for the damage they do. Those who witness abuse without seeking retribution for the harm pay a penalty. Your own pain mitigates your failure to act earlier, but you may not yet have paid enough for witnessing the pain of others.
Corrupted my memories, but you failed to make me forget.
I could have made you into a tasty bit. Clients out the door waiting for a piece from a raving, delusional beauty with no memory of the past or no sense of the future. But you wouldn't forget. You insisted on holding on to your fantasies. You're mad, like your sister.
Don't speak of her. You didn't know her.
Your sister was a tease, pretended to despise me. She got what she wanted in the end.
What is this train's destination?
Madness and destruction. You shouldn't ask questions you know the answer to. It's not polite. And that noise wasn't Lizzie talking in her sleep.
Oh, no! Oh, poor Lizzie!
And there are no centaurs in Oxford. Make your survival mean something, or we are all...